following breaking news, Chicago police confirm two little girls have been shot in the Belmont Cragen neighborhood this afternoon. One has since died.
Shot and killed a baby. You can't blame this on a police officer. You can't say that this is about criminal justice reform. This is about some people carrying some weapons who shot up a car with an 8-year-old baby.